Bullet Club. All right, guys. Well, it looks like Pat Shurmur is going to be our new head coach. It hasn't been made official yet. It won't be made official until the Viking season ends. I'm excited. He was one of my top three guys. I wanted McDaniels, Patricia, or Pat Shurmur. Pat Shurmur has done great work with Case Keenum this year. Case Keenum has looked like a franchise quarterback. Sam Bradford looked good under Pat Shurmur. Donovan McNabb back in the day, and then with Nick Foles back when he was in Philadelphia. So he does great work with quarterbacks. So I'm excited to see what he can do with Eli. What does worry me about this hiring is that the possibility of drafting Josh Rosen. Now, Josh Rosen, I have all those quarterbacks I like. I like Josh Rosen a lot. It's Josh Rosen, Baker Mayfield, my top two guys that I like. Baker Mayfield just has that fire, and he has that mentality that he hates to lose, and he wants to do anything he can to win. Josh Rosen has a great arm. He has a great arm, and he reminds me a lot of Eli. So, you know, enough said there. I believe Pat Shurmur can do great with this team. As soon as he brings in, if we keep Spags, who knows? He's going to bring in probably a new offensive coordinator, if he's going to call plays. I don't really pay attention to Minnesota that much, so I don't know if he calls plays in Minnesota. I think he did. I remember watching the game yesterday. I think he does call plays in Minnesota. So, hopefully, you know, he does great there. We won't announce it until after the Viking season ends, and who knows when that'll be, whether that'll be next week against the Eagles, or when that'll be if they win the Super Bowl, who knows. But yeah, Pat Shurmur will be the new head coach of the Giants. Did you guys hear that? Oh. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to drop a like, drop a comment, let me know down below what you guys think about Pat Shurmur being our head coach. If you're new to the channel, be sure to click the subscribe button. The subscribe button right here. I'll see you guys next time.
Go a little bit high by Eli Manning.
On the cart, clutching that left ankle area.